train.
What's not to like about this place? It's just great, I say. This place ain't so bad.
Good, actually.
If only I had some booze. Yeah, that would have been tops. What the hell didn't you like about this place? This seems alright. Well, the guy just don't know what he's talking about.
Hey! You gotta check everything here. There might be more! Doesn't look like there's any danger now, but you never know. You just never know.
The bitch is there!
Yo, people, what's down there?
Hey, guys, let's turn the place inside out. I just had to end up in this fucking mess.
got this. Why are we sitting here? And why do we send the boys to the bridge?
Those bridge has got no wood, and we can't sell them off to Astrakhan. Half would die before we got there, and paying off the Kriboi gang on the way would leave us in the red.
Don't fret. Glab has got it all covered. The boys are there so that the bridgeheads don't squeal on us to the caravaneers.
What is that caravan carrying? Is it ammo or something?
Well, it's all going to be ours no matter what. But the main point is that they got the tugboat. All the others buy slaves from Astrakhan and towed their barges up the river.
And these guys?
They don't need no tow. They can cruise right up to Nizhny. When we get their boat, the river will be ours.
Oh, I see. Gliba's the real deal. But don't they have guards?
Sure, but our boys can handle them. We will bag him, brand him, and sell him to Astrakhan.
Thank you.
sight of them from the island, so they should be here by tonight.
Well, you'd better sharpen your knife then. Just don't kill them. The Astrakhan gang don't pay for corpses.
Sure thing.
Now, I'll be going now. The mother monster keeps me standing around. We've been told to stay alert.
Yeah.
So, how are you going?
Your shit nuggets and come out, you yellow bitch! Quit throwing your shit nuggets and come out, you yellow bitch!
Nothing but a little bitch I'm gonna make cry and beg. Him, do your thing, that bitch. Hey, what is this piece of shit? What the fuck? How many times do I have to find the bitch? Hey, people! The fucker is hiding somewhere around here. Let's find him and fuck him up!
Huh! Well, you're fucking gonna get it now!
You soon, you fucking bitch. You won't get anywhere like this. You fucking bitch! Get ready for when I find you!
You
seen you, dummy. It's art. It's music. Have you ever heard any music at all?
This is just satanic voices from hell. Lucifer himself is making these sounds to tempt us. It could also attract demons.
There are no demons around. Your fool of a mother sure did brainwash you, bless her poor soul. You know nothing of life. I wish you could have seen the life we had before the war. Lots of food, electricity, phone, a bike with a sidecar, dancing all night, all the booze you could drink, girls. Your father had it made before the war. Salantius. But he was frequenting the mental clinic. Everybody knew that.
The people were swayed by the temptation of electricity, and that was their undoing. For electricity is a sin. I will not denounce my Lord Father. I will not be lured by satanic contraptions, and will not leave the cloister of the faithful either. And you should think before saying...
Oh, damn!
It's one of them! A heretic!
You're from that train, aren't you? Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Huh? Satanic trifles.
You see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just... you know... Don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of... Why'd you turn it off? Let it play!
This is a sin, Father. Even the heretic understands.
You just... You know... Don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is brainwashing them all the time, too.
Sinful words, Father!
You see this one? He's my son. Here, you do what Silentius says, or else you're in trouble. I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. Thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know? I'd come with you, too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here. But nah, I've got a son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshipper. And he won't leave this place, no matter what. I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what that movie is, son? Have you heard about those?
It's a sin, Father. Sin to say such things about our community. Especially to a heretic.
Oh, sin, you're like a broken record. Use your head. You see how it goes here? Ah, well, you'd better go now. Somebody really might see you with us. And Godspeed to you.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of this scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby. Left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected our people from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.